Today we're shooting an editorial spread at Corso 32, one of Canada's top restaurants. I've worked with Chef Daniel Costa before and we always produce great results, so I'm really excited for this one. We also have Alejandra, a Nate student, who's following us around for the day, but I do feel kind of bad for Kevin because I was in Vancouver this morning and flew in, so we had to do everything and also guide Alejandra around.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling.
Did, but right now we're wine. Perfect, yeah.
Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and when the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazula.
I like it's intense because it's like hard-paced, and but it was really good. Like, I'm amazed how you have everything organized, you have everything clear in your head, like what you want. You projected it in the pictures that you want, I saw it.
Walk in a dream. But you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
What do you think, Kev?
That's amore. That's amore.
Bells will ring.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
And you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bell, Vita Bella.
He shoots for Abbott. We're shooting in.
No, yeah.
It's. Okay, you want to do that and then cut away? No, okay, fuck it. This top. Fuck. It's. It's gonna keep it tight. It's gonna do an interview right here really quick. I've worked with Chef that. Sorry, bud, we're just gonna put it just ran out. Yeah, I'm. Fuck! I just. Fuck, how am I gonna tighten this up? I need to.